like I've got some company up ahead. Without some kind of weapon, I don't stand a chance. There's gotta be a way around them.
The only thing that works around here is my ulcer. Half these people don't know a wrench from a dang steamroller. Bunch of morons is what they are. Spend their day in the warehouse arguing over who's supposed to be doing what or playing them silly games. Still, I'm not complaining. I get most of my time to myself. Suits me just fine. Only thing that bothers me is that mechanical demon in the corner. Bertram's been working on it for a month now. Says it'll walk someday, maybe dance. All it does now is give me the creeps. I swear, when my back's turned, that thing's moving.
Centerfold of attractions, each one more grand than the one before it. It makes my eyes come to tears at the thought. But then, oh, Mr. Drew, for all your talk of dreams, you are the true architect behind so many nightmares. I built this park. It was to be a masterpiece, my masterpiece. Now you think you can just throw me out, trample me to the dust and forget me? No! This is my park, my glory. You may think I'm wrong, but I'm still...
Thank you. It's all just a bad dream. It's a funny thing how so much can fall apart so fast. We never really had control of the studio. Either you were in someone's pocket, or you were putting someone into yours. I just wanted what was promised to me. I just want it to be beautiful. Surely you can understand that. Henry, why are you here? We're all dying to find out. Do you just enjoy the terror of the drop into hell? Because if that's the case, hang on tight. I've got a surprise.
Boris! Oh no, what has she done to you?
Meet the new and improved Boris! I took what I wanted, and in return, I gave him so much more! And this time, there's no ink deal. No.